the Baptist Church and hear what we have to say, to decide if they want to join with us. I will ask her in just a second. I'll ask her right now, Mrs. Cameron, have you received the Lord Jesus Christ as your Savior? And do you know that you're on your way to heaven? She's talked with me about that. Well over 30 years ago, she asked the Lord Jesus Christ to be her Savior, but she's never been scripturally baptized. And she desires to join with our church, and therefore she'll join through the waters of baptism. Jesus Christ gave authority through his first church at Jerusalem, going to all the world to preach the gospel to every creature, and then he said to baptize them. And there, that authority passed down to each and every one of the Lord's New Testament Baptist churches. And therefore, we baptize her today upon that authority. So we're going to step down into the water.
Amen.
Newest member of the Baptist Church. Amen.